Good morning, good morning. Ready ka na ba for vegan?
Yes.
Are you ready for vegan?
Yes.
6 na oras pa mula dito. Vegan is 6 hours away from here. But we'll make it there. We will be there.
Yeah.
After 6 hours. Park ko muna. I'm going to park the scooter. One more. Down. Again. Down. Okay, leave it. Oh, that's the yellow light. The white light. The white light. Nope. Okay, down. There you go. Now white light or lights. 2 LED lights. Okay, now the yellow light or lights. Up. There you go. My passenger rider for today. She's my passenger rider for today. May baka. There's a cow. Yung passenger rider ko. Siya yung passenger ko for today. My passenger rider for today. May ilog eh, oh. There's a river. we are going to eat golden tilapia. An albino tilapia. Ayan, oh. Tilapia fish. Dami, oh. Tilapia. May golden tilapia pa. You know, the yellow ones or the golden ones. Mm-hmm. Albino. Sausawan, condiment, soy sauce, chili, and calamansi. Yan, oh. Sausawan, oh. Sarap yan. With sili para maanghang-anghang. Gutom ka na?
Yeah.
You're hungry?
Aha.
May batang lumalangoy pa. May batang lumalangoy. There's a kid who is swimming. May mga isda, oh, may mga isda. There are fish. There are fishy fishy. Ayan na pala, yung pagkain. Golden tilapia and pork liempo.
Yep.
Pork liempo.
Uh-huh.
Okra. Can you eat my okra?
Yeah.
I don't eat okra.
Oh wow. I love okra.
You love eating okra?
Yeah.
Nice. Enjoy, enjoy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Bon appetit.
Mm-hmm.
Mamaya, ah, when we are done eating, I'm going to give you some food. Okay? When we are done eating, I'm going to feed you. On the floor. Sige na, eat na. Tilapia fish. Mauubos niya na, oh. It's almost finished. Enjoy. Bon appetit, cat. ano, full tummy?
Yeah.
Busog ha, busog.
Uh-huh.
Full tummy. Let's go! Luksong tinik. Luksong tinik. A Filipino folklore game. A Filipino folklore game. Luksong tinik. Ano, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Go! Ilocos Sur na!
Yeah.
Welcome to Ilocos Sur! Ayan oh! Ilocos Sur! So ano, wala nang stopover. No more stopover na.
Uh-huh.
Let's go straight to Vigan na. No more stopover, ha? Huh? We have arrived! Nandito na tayo. We are here. Okay. Our hotel for tonight. Hotel Veneto de Vigan. Uh-huh. our hotel for tonight. I say, my passenger rider. So ano, ready ka na pumasok sa loob?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to go inside?
Yes.
Let's check in na. Let's check in. Sige, pasok na tayo. Ayan.
Yung asawa ko si
Ron. Ay, sa.
Kumusta mo siya?
Huwag po kayo magalala.
Antigo-antigo. Antik na antik. Itong kwarto na to.
Gusto na po kayo mag-uha.
This room is so antique. It's so retro.
Sige, ito na mas posible.
Spanish era eh.
Good evening.
Welcome to the Spanish era. The Spanish colonization of the Philippines. Okay, now the bathroom. Yan. I say, malinis. It's clean. Nice. We are going to wander outside. We are going to go out and wander in the streets of Vigan. There's a Spanish galleon, no?
Mm-hmm.
A replica. A miniature. Okay, let's go out. Let's go out to the streets. Walk. Welcome to Vigan! Wow! wandering around in Vigan. Wandering around. Spanish houses and infrastructure built during the Spanish era, built during the colonization of the Spaniards here in the Philippines. Fix your hair. Oh, keep walking. Let's go. Thank you. let's go. Let's keep walking. Let's wander around. Starbucks. There's a Starbucks. Starbucks coffee. Having a good time so far?
Yeah.
Right on. Old Spanish houses and infrastructure, ano? It's like going back in time, going back to the Spanish era, to the Spanish period. Papamasahe kami. We are going to have a massage. And this is the place. What a lovely place, huh?
sabay na lang kayo, meron naman yun.
I'm starving.
Me too.
And thirsty. Let's eat.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. Night time na. The lights are on. Niyon. Ha? Magkano?
120 lang, sir.
Eh, kaso pambata naman 'yan eh.
25.
Anin ko 'yan.
25 po sa to.
Ha?
Dito to.
Ano 'yan? So these kids sell balloons. And what is that? Ano 'yan? Ano 'yan? Ah, pugo. Pugo. Quail eggs for 25 pesos. And then balloons for 125 pesos.
Pili ka na po, sir.
Ginagawa mo yan? Nagtitinda ka lagi?
Opo.
So they sell balloons and quail eggs every day. Ayaw ako tantanan ng mga bata eh. The kids won't leave me. Ano, sige, hanapin natin kasama ko para bili ako ng ano, itlog ng pugo.
Hindi ka po bibili sa akin.
Na ano?
Balon.
Ba't hindi ba kayo magkasama?
Hindi po.
Ha? Hindi ba kayo magkapatid?
Hindi po.
Eh, ano?
Kasi agiyan kami lang.
So they are not siblings, they are not relatives, but friends. The girl told me that they are friends. They pedal every day and every night. Bigyan mo na lang sila ng pera, tig 50 pesos. Give them ano, bigyan mo na lang siya ng ano, 50 pesos. Oh, give her ano, 2 quail eggs. 2 plastic of ano, 2 quail eggs. And then give him ano, 50 pesos. Nagmamakaawa yung batang babae. The little girl is begging her to buy balloons or to buy a balloon from her. O yan na. Bigyan mo na lang siya ng ano, 50 pesos. Give her 50 pesos. But don't take any balloon from her. O yan na. That's yours, 50 pesos ha. They said thank you. Binigyan mo na siya?
Yeah.
Ang dalawa? O, sige na. Bye-bye na.
Bye-bye.
Sige, you're welcome. They said thank you again. there's a lot of kids peddling. They peddle candies, peanuts, sweets, quail eggs, balloons. Hindi ko lang vini-video. I am starving. How about let's eat Mexican food? Do you want to eat Mexican food? Okay, Mexican food. I love this town. It feels like going back in time. It feels like going back to the Spanish era. Though, I want to make clear that I don't condone what the Spaniards did to us. What the Spaniards did to us Filipinos. But I'm a very nostalgic person and I love history. So, yeah. Being here right now in this town, it feels like being a kid in a candy store. Because of the fact that everything I see is so nostalgic. Like I said, I'm a very nostalgic person, so I'm loving this town. Hotel Felicidad. Okay. Let's go. Ayan, oh. The home of original royal bibingka. Nice, ah. Bibingka. Thank you. Ito yung vegan church. The vegan church. And that is the church's tower. I assume they are fixing something or renovating something. That's why there's a lot of scaffolds. How do you pronounce it? Scaffolds or scaffolds? There's McDonald's, oh. You know, McDonald's. Gonna go back to the hotel muna daw kasi she needs to pee. She doesn't want to pee in a public toilet. So she wants to go back to the hotel just to pee. And then after peeping or after peeing, we're gonna grab something to eat. We're going to eat dinner.
Yeah.
really starving. Let's go. Vegan at night. Oh yeah. Vegan at night.
Check. Check mic check. 1, 2, sound check. And welcome po ulit sa Bartek. Sa ating mga customers dito sa loob. Hi po, good evening.
May seat na. Mexican restaurant. Mexican food. La birriera. Oh, wait. La birrireya. La birrireya. Okay. Mexican food. No more Mexican food tonight. She changed her mind eh. Ano, Chinese food na lang? Ha? Chinese food? Okay, we are going to eat Chinese food instead. Instead of Mexican food. Okay. Whatever. She changed her mind. No Mexican food tonight. She wants to eat Chinese food instead. Chinese food instead of Mexican food. Oh, yan na. We're here. Chinese restaurant. Chinese food. Let's go! Ano to? Hong Kong iced milk tea. Aha, Hong Kong iced milk tea. Did I say it right? Hong Kong iced milk tea. Okay, wonton noodle soup. Okay, salt it while it's still hot. While it's still warm. Hot, not warm. Okay, yang chow fried rice and fried shrimp. Ah, no, squid. Fried squid. Uh-huh. Again, yang chow fried rice and fried squid with chili. Okay, bon appetit. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Another massage. And now we're going to have another massage.
Yeah.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Good morning, good morning. Breakfast time, breakfast. Look at my shirt. Ho Chi Minh.